We now know the name tonight of the person who died in a weekend homicide in Topeka. Topeka police were called out to the 1500 block of Southeast Quincy Street on reports of a shooting. Police say DeAndrea D. Caraway of Topeka was found with a gunshot wound there. Caraway was pronounced dead at the scene. It's an ongoing investigation. If you have any details on that crime, call police at 785-368-9400 or Shawnee County Crime Stoppers at 234-0007.